Going on, everyone. This is Technician9 channel, and welcome back to my channel. In this video, we are going to get how to boot our Android device. So I'm not going to say about how to boot and how to install the recovery and so on. I just want to get straight to the point, how to boot Android device. First, let's open this Lenovo app. It's a free and register. We can download it and. We need to check whether my device is rooted or not. Click on verify root. It says sorry, root access is not properly installed on this device. Okay. To root the device, we need the two files. That is this Magis Manager APK and Magis.zip file. Magis is the latest version of the router before it was provided by the chain file. Super so. The first install is APK. Click on install. Now click on open. Yeah, it says Magisk is not installed. First, there are two ways to install this Magisk. Let's go back to our files provider. Now you can see Magisk 20.zip. We need to flash this chip in the recovery or in Magis application. If it's a first method, I always do a first method by going into the recovery mode by pressing power button while I never tried this Magis installation. Okay, let's see. Click on install. Go download zip only. Complete. Okay, it's asking to install again. Okay. I don't know how to install this via Magis Sky. Okay. First, I'm going to switch off the device and go into my recovery and then install the zip in the recovery. Let's do that. Now, if I click hold on my power button, now it asks for restart. Click on restart and check the recovery. So I have put it into this orange box recovery. Click on install. Now look at your zip file, Magis 20. From left to right to install. Sorry for low quality video. It had installed successfully. Now click on reboot system. So I have booted my device. Now let's open this Magisk Manager app. Now you can see Magisk is uploaded and it is installed. Now let's go back to our home screen and open the root checker app. And now click on verify. Now there is a super user request for this app. It seems the app is gonna try to request for the root access. Click on grant and you can see congratulations, root access properly installed on this device. And this is the simple guide and quickest guide for booting the Android device. If you want to know what are the advantages for the booting the Android device, stay tuned to this YouTube channel. I'm going to upload more videos on this. Thanks for watching, guys.